Please. And since we have 2 minutes, would you ask your question, then would you ask your question, and then we can divvy them up so we'll go faster.
Sure, thank you. Hi, my name is Saif. I'm a global shaper from Montreal. Talking about investments and deep tech, particularly AI, my question to Mr. Lee and the panel is, we talked about medical applications, thinking specifically about climate, though. We're hearing a lot of rhetoric from VCs that the next unicorns are going to come from climate space. So wondering sort of if you can elucidate about specifically when it comes to deep tech and climate, what focus you're bringing to that area.
And the gentleman here, quickly, so if you ask your question, so that then we can address them both at once.
Hello, everyone. Also a shaper from Argentina. Again, to Mr. Lee. We talk a little bit about AI, and we know we live in an age of AI, CGI, deepfakes. So how can companies actually prevent getting attacked by these sort of attacks eventually? When you know how can fake news like this, when if you any of us gets a deepfake saying like, oh, my company's going bankrupt, you know what investors will do. So you can always flag a video on a centralized platform, but what do we do once it gets mirrored and it goes to a decentralized channel? Thank you.
Okay. Two really hard questions. Yeah. So in terms of...
And you have 40 seconds.
In terms of climate, we're most excited about advances in technologies like solar, batteries, going beyond lithium to sodium, hydrogen. I think we have a lot of room to go to make new energy even more economical, and that will be a strong driver for people to invest and use it. On deepfakes, read my book, AI 2041. I have a story. You did read it?
Yeah,
so it's extremely difficult. I think in addition to having websites that do extra check, have the catching algorithms for them, I think we also need to accept as world citizens that just like when we see someone post something ridiculous, we question, is that real? Can I verify it? When we see videos that look real in the future, we have to learn to do that too. Mm.
Great. Well, on that note, and we do that all the time at Reuters. We always verify. So there you go. On that note, I will close this panel. Thank you to our panelists. Really a great discussion, and thank you to all our audience.